coffee. Nice and strong.
Good night, was it?
As far as I can remember.
You're one of the McQueen girls, aren't you?
Might be.
Heard about your brother.
What about him?
Switching teams. You know. Mind you, I'm not surprised, living with you lot.
Watch it.
Sorry.
So, you run the place?
Yeah, I head up the night security team.
And make a coffee of a day.
Yeah, you know Warren, don't you? Well, between us, we more or less run this place.
Yeah. But, I'm sure I recognise you from somewhere.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, you're that kid that got off with his teacher and Jason somewhere, eh?
Justin.
Ah, that's it. I'm Jackie. I bet you had trouble living that one down.
Just a bit.
Could have smacked that guard in the mouth.
Then I'll be visiting both of you in there.
I made a perfectly reasonable request, and did you see the way he looked at me?
Asking to visit Becca in her cell. Get real.
Oh, we should have stayed there.
Until when?
Until we knew that she was okay. Anything could have happened.
Well, she'll be fine.
So she what? She forgot? Couldn't make it?
Now you're just being silly.
No, I'm being deadly serious. Something's badly wrong and no one seems to care except me.
I care. I just don't know what I can do about it.
It's something to do with that Fran woman. I know it.
I doubt it.
Well, you heard what she said. You should be worried.
You're making too much of this.
Well, what if she's done something? I mean, she could have had her beaten up.
Nancy.
Why else wouldn't she come and spend the best hour of her miserable week with her son? Hello? Becca. What's happened?
What you gonna do that for?
Speak to her now.
Everyone is now convinced that I am gay.
Sarah's never gonna take me back.
I didn't plan any of this.
You tried to kiss me.
I'm sorry, I was hammered, all right?
What, now you're telling the world you're gay?
So what if I am?
But I'm not. Do you understand? I'm not. Now my mates think I'm a freak. My girlfriend's dumped me. All because you're out. I'm proud.
I said, I'm sorry.
We just have to go and tell everyone that you even have to try and kiss me.
Craig! Wait, look! I'll sort some...
Sort something out.
Okay.
Well, she all right?
She was hysterical. She could barely get the words out.
What did she say?
She said that she doesn't want to see him anymore, and that's why she didn't come.
See who? Charlie, she doesn't want to see her own son.
Oh, this is totally wrong.
What's she playing at?
Well, she must be scared of something or someone.
He has to see his mum.
Must be that Fran woman.
Well, she's going to be in there for ages. He won't know who she is.
You shut up about Charlie. She's not. She's having some sort of breakdown.
What are you playing at?
I've got to go and see her.
You can't just turn up.
Well, I've got to do something.
You can't do anything, Nancy.
Look, get out of my way.
Come.
Get out of
come
my...
Come here.
I could put a word in here for you if you want.
Oh, for a joke?
Hmm?
Oh, that'd be great.
Come out with me tonight. That way I can tell the boss you're a mate.
Why would I want to go out with you?
Because I know how to treat a woman.
Is that right?
Not had any complaints.
Well, it's hard to complain when you're banged up in a cell all day and night.
Get out.
If you state she was in.
I mean it. Get out.
You know, Becca's one of the nicest people that I've ever met. She can spot someone struggling a mile off. And then she helps them. Can't help herself. So tell this to Justin. How can you look at yourself in the mirror knowing what she's going through? Or you're just dead chuffed with yourself, you know, that'll teach her, eh?
Get stuffed.
Do you know what? She's in there with proper score. They reckon that she's worse than them. Look, Rebecca, for nonce. Watch back in the second of the day. She's been all right so far, but she'll get done. She'll have a nice break for a few nights in a hospital wing, and then it's back in for more of the same. You put her there, and you're the only one who can save her.
Oi, you don't seriously think you're still in the team, do you? Why shouldn't I be?
Well, don't get changed in here, because there's no way you're getting a cheap thrill off of me. It's not right. It's almost like us lot going into the girls' changing room and perving over them. Oh, we're really going to get a rep as the queer team now with you two in our side.
Do you think I want to be anywhere near him?
Oh, Dino, calm down. Don't jump on him now.
How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not gay.
Really? Well, maybe you should stop snogging blokes, then we might believe you.